I'm Alex with Splunk Education. In this video, we will spotlight how the highlight command can help you find the most important values in your results. Let's begin by querying events in the web index with a source type of access combined. Looking at the results, we'd like to easily identify which of the events were generated by a particular browser. Traditionally, to highlight the value, we would have to search for it as a keyword. However, doing so will remove all other events where the user accessed our web page using a different browser. Since we want to keep all of the results, let's remove the keyword from our search and use the highlight command instead. We pipe to highlight and then specify the explicit value or values to highlight. Now, we can easily identify the browser and language used across all events without filtering any out. The highlight command can also highlight phrases by enclosing the value in double quotes. Matching is also not case sensitive. Thanks for joining us to learn more about how to use the highlight command. For getting started guides and product tips, please visit Splunk Lantern. We also suggest you check out the documentation, watch additional videos on the Splunk How-To channel, and register for courses from Splunk Education. Happy Splunking!